Hello, friends. I hope you are well. I'm doing well. I'm going to do some streaming today. It's pretty fun. We're going to do, in that kind of 9,000, 9,500 power score build. So that's going to be fun. A lot of people like that kind of thing. And it's a good place to play because you tend to get a lot of variety of matches. And yeah, so I like it. I hope you would like it too. I've got the chat up in case you folks want to talk to me or have me do anything a little bit different on this version of the stream. I didn't promote it this time because my friends are going to kind of come on and join. So let's just see what we have here. This is about 90. This is about 9,300. That's nice. So maybe we'll go ahead and just start the stream off by inviting our friend Ivan. Well, you know what? Why don't we? Oh yeah, he wants me to invite him. Okay, we'll invite you, Ivan. All right. And then we'll go ahead and do battle right away. I think that that's good. Did he get me? No, I didn't get. Oh shoot! Didn't accept my invitation. Oh. That's okay. Well, we'll work out that glitch in a second here. Let's just focus on one thing at a time. Okay, we want to shoot people as they come through. Maybe cloaking up. There we go. That's something we can shoot. There we go. Come up for everybody. Yeah, we don't want to play that too long. Well, let's go help our friend back here. It's a Reaper copter, oh my goodness. That's crazy. That's fine, we'll take any help we can get at this point. Okay. Oh, I stripped all my weapons that fast. I don't want to do that too long. Thing moves backwards pretty fast. It's nice. Kills though, that works well. Let's see if we can't win this one. Have sip a copy, check the chat. Spider, you gotta watch out for that. But got a seasonal challenge, and let's see here. Yeah, that works. Okay. You're in the group. Okay, now we're gonna so join the group. There we go. Now let's battle. Alright, thanks for joining, Ivan. This is fun. I wonder what challenges you have. Boy, I like this build. You know, usually I rebuild something every day, but this is pretty fun. Works out pretty good. He's got his incinerator. Gonna launch some stuff. It's nice. We played that build on a stream one time. You like that. Hopefully some of you will watch that sometime. Watch out, Ivan. See if I can help you. Where are you? Oh boy. Yikes. Yeah, I've got a special kind of thing planned for you. There we go. That's all I needed. Get him, Ivan. Ivan, no! Oh, shoot. Oh, boy. Just me left? Ever to shoot them. Alright. Let's try that again. That was super fun. Yeah, we did great. Nice job, Ivan. Okay, so if you have any requests for the build, what we've got here is essentially a couple of arbiters and an aurora and a couple seals on a howl cabin. So gets a damage bonus when it's in close. Hello, buddy. Got our own hologram projector here. Hopefully we'll spawn pretty quick. And this thing seems pretty tough. I gotta use these Omni wheels a little bit more. Okay. Yeah, launch it. Yikes. I'm gonna get one-shotted here. Keep it turning. Boy, they got one of my APC rears there. Ah. Yeah, that's super. Just back up. Let's range your friend. Mini guns. This can drive up kind of darn near anything, it's like. Richards, where are you, Ivan? Someone's kaijuing over there. Yeah, was not fun. Come on, get him. Please. Ugh. That's one thing. It just seems to take forever to kill people with this combo. Okay. Alright. Hey, good job. Alright. How'd you do, Ivan? Nice. Okay, well, let's keep on a battling then. Wait, does anybody else want to join us? No, they're not. Okay, good. Alright. So, challenges. Destroy 60 parts with energy weapons. What's our reward next? Ooh, we do have the jubbokko. We should play with that. That'd be fun. How many do we have? Uh-oh. Alright. I hope you folks are doing well. We've been having some family time. That's pretty fun. I am going to go to autocross this weekend. That's going to be cool. So we're going to do Bremerton Motorsport Park and run around and get some cones and drive real fast on the runway. It's a cone course on a runway. Super cool. So my wife and Harry the dog, we're all going to go. It'll be fun. Yeah. All right, Ivan, where are we going to go this time? Omni wheels, but I'll get better with them eventually. Uh-oh. Did you get flipped, buddy? That's okay, I'll get you. Ah, come on now, I'm stuck. Oh, no. Nice. Okay, let's go get him, buddy. Yikes! Go forward. Can I go outrun you? Woo! That was crazy! That was really good. Didn't win, but we had fun. Thanks for chatting. We're having fun. What are you doing there? Well, they've got a kaiju. Dave Raider 2000. Kaiju versus kaiju. Ooh, wool-clad wolf. Is that a wasp bow? It's probably pretty tough. Alright. Gonna get some more. If you all, if anybody else wants to join, let me know. Since you folks are watching out there, I would be happy to add you to the queue. I do like this build. I'm going to keep playing it a bit and see if I can get better. I really want to try to get these challenges, but I don't know if I'm going to be able to get them with this. I think I have to have more energy weapons, not just one Aurora. Perhaps. I don't know if you have to have all energy weapons, but I am... don't have much in the way of energy weapons, so... not, they're not cool. It's just too much stuff. You can't have everything, you know, in this game. It's too expensive. Whoa, we're getting 10,000 PS, 11,000. Oh boy. Okay, I'll invite you. I'll invite you, cast a bazillion. Under the bridge. Yep, under the bridge. Okay. Where are they? Oh no. Well, once they get a beat on you with these things, you just can't know where you can go. Oh, they can land, they can fly up there on that thing too. Oh my goodness. Can you fly around this? Down here. Can you fly anywhere I can fly? Shoot up all my guns. Darn it! Reaper copter! Here are them. Okay, well, couldn't do much as chasing a Reaper copter the whole time, but let's invite you. All right, let's give it a try. Fun to play with friends. Oh, Julian? Just saying. Asking if Julian wants to join too. I don't know. We'll see. Might get all of our friends together here. Nice. Oh, you two are gonna love this bowl map. This is great. Watch out for the kaijus. Don't give them all your weapons in one shot. Let's see if we can't get Emma here. Nope, go like that. Let's look at that guy. kaiju over there. I know it's wanting to shoot me. But I want to help shoot my friends here. Dang it. Yeah, that's that there. Got a little careful. Can I help you, Olivia? Oliver? Flies with no armor on it. Nice. Cast a bazillion. Fun. Okay. Let's get to the garage. Alright, I guess I'll babble again. Okay, perfect. This is nice. All right, let's get these folks here. Fender off. Whoa, where did that one come from? Jeez. Seems real sneaky here. Oh boy, this is not gonna be good for me. Those guys. Alright, uh-oh. Oh boy. No good. Here, we'll go help Ivan. Oh no. That was it. Didn't last long that time. Custom bazillion, where are you? Ah, oh, there you are. Oh, that's incinerator monster. I love that one. Yeah. Oh no. Yeah, cloak. Blood Spartacus. Oh boy. All right, it's down to you, buddy. Oh, didn't happen. That's okay. That's okay. We're not gonna win them all. This is sure fun though. These builds are nice. I like them. Wish I had another cup of coffee up here. That would be super sweet. But it's not to be this time. Thanks for watching, everybody. This has been fun. I might do some building a little bit later. We gotta catch the buddies before they, while they can play. You know, you can always drone on to the night by yourself if you want. Ha! Well, here the dog's always down for it, though. He's here, right here by me. Been cleaning up today. It's been nice. Feeling pretty good. Feeling energized. Okay. Going that way, Ivan. Nice. I gotta shoot those wheels down. Hopefully if I can kill these bots then. At least. There you go. Yeah, you're on fire though, see? That's not good for you. Oh, lanced in the rear, but that's okay, because I still have some of my weapons. One of my weapons. Oh boy. Would have been nice to be just slightly faster. Oh boy. Alright, Cast Mazillion, where are ya? Get that one. Win some, you lose some. Right here, the dog. Thanks for playing, Ivan, and Cast a Mazillion. Super nice. It's gonna be fun. Spawning pretty quick here at this power score too, which is nice. It's good. Nice, Ivan. Get him, buddy. If this were just a teeny bit faster. That's okay. Still run this. Mazillion. Nice. It's that fast gap. Nice. What are you doing, Ivan? Ivan, you're in the fight. Cool looking build. little hermits on the front. It's got to be nice, too. Good job, everybody. Let's keep going here. Everybody went not ready. Let's see what happens. Alright, now we're ready. Not ready now, Ivan. Now we're ready. That's how we do it. Good job. That's a good dog there. He's laying right by me. Feeling pretty good today. We walked over by the pond and stand in the lake and drink it. He likes that. Ooh. Where are they? Okay, over there, huh? Turn. I don't want to play around with that kaiju from that angle. Tried to flank that. Those kaiju spiders are pretty tough these days. It's an interesting build. It's got almost pontoons on it. Some spaced armor on the sides way out there. Engine. Nice. That's a tough car. Man, that's an omnibus. You'd have enough tonnage for that. Huh. Well, that was that. Just die already with your strip. Come on now. Okay, how do we do? Seasonal challenges? None yet. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna have to get some kind of energy weapons, darn it. That's annoying. How much time do I have for that challenge? 2 days. Okay, well, that's fine. Let's see here. Yeah, I definitely want to try. Ooh, I wonder. If this counts as an energy weapon. Jubbokko. Jubbokko and yaoguai together might be nice. This would be a fine platform for that. Yeah, I like this build. Works out pretty nice. Taking a while to spawn. Maybe because we're going against groups, I don't know. Attack! Hey, we won! Nice. Okay. Hey, we got a thing. All right, that's good. Okay, so here, you're not able to play. Okay. All right, well, oh, I see you did remove it. Okay. What does that mean, Ivan? You want the new weapon? You want to play with the new weapon? Oh, what do you mean, no? Oh, you want to play some more? Okay, well, let's just play. Hit ready. That's right. Okay, let's do it. That's funny. You're doing good, Ivan. We're a team. Sorry your trackball broke, Castamazillion. That's no fun. We'll get a new one for you soon enough. That makes it it's no fun if your mouse or pointing device, alternative pointing device, is not working correctly. Yeah. Okay, let's see what we've got here now. Bridge, do you really want to go? I think I'm gonna go down below, Ivan. I don't wanna go play kaijus across the bridge. I'll go down below where they can't get me as easy. And I can back up. Oh, Ivan, you're way back there, buddy. Are you gonna be okay? Come on. Yikes, back up, back up, back up, back up. Oh my goodness, we have a raft of people. Raft of people coming at us. Oh boy. Can we go forward? Can, yeah! Might as well take someone with us. Oh! Are you still flip diving? Oh my goodness. Well, you gotta be auto jacking pretty soon, I'm sure. Oh, buddy, I'm sorry. Sorry, Ivan. You're not ready. Okay, you want a new build? Okay. That sounds good. Maybe I'll work on mine a little bit here too. So I got this jubbokko. Let's see here. It takes 4 energy. Wow. Interesting. That's cool. All right. I'm going to... I wonder how much these are selling for right now. Huh. They're not for sale right now? $29.99. Oh my goodness, that is crazy. Can't be that good. I mean, the cap can is. How much is a cap can? Let's read that. Yeah, I mean, it's not worth as much as a cap can. Hmm. What it would take to run building this stuff here. Let's see. If you hear someone snoring, it's the dog. That's funny. Alright. Put yaoguai on here. Come on. Oh, I can't use that. Let's move that. And one non-fused one. Oh. See how much... How much more energy do I need? Two more. Okay. I can put two more energy in this thing. Interesting. What did I delete? I must have deleted something. Oh, the fender. I don't want to do that. I need that fender. It's the only thing holding my build together. Alright. So... That's the fused one. I just love this event. Have I said that before? I say that a lot. Okay. Can it go any closer? Okay, ooh, we're a little bit overweight. Let's see here. Let's put... I know we've just got... We have no engine on here? Oh yeah, we've got... Let's put the hot red on there. Should help us a little bit. Still over tonnage. Okay, how far over are we? Oh, that's a lot over. Okay, well... Probably don't need to have all of these across the front. We could go something lighter. Can I go any further? No, but at least it's in there somewhere. Alright. I'll go back by power score. Back. I gotta come up with something on the front. Wait, did our radio make it back under here somewhere? It has a radio on it, I just don't know where it is. That's okay, I'll be alright with that. Alright. Okay. This is going to be interesting. Let's see if this actually... Can I fire these? They overlap, mostly. Decent combination. I like it. Probably gonna get shot off from the front pretty easy. Oh, you can craft a mammoth? No, that's cool. I'm using the yaoguai and the jubbokko, so it should be very interesting. I might want to actually put these up a little higher like that. Let's see how much that affects my firing angle. Sides, yeah, it's not gonna work. But I can go down one lower than that. Let's test that. Yeah, it's not gonna. I wanna get. So I just go down all the way. Yeah, there we go. Alright, maybe I'll move this all the way forward. Oh, there's the radio. Somewhere. Put that back under here. Okay. Getting close. We've got a little bit more. I wonder if I can afford these. What PS drones are most common? Kind of hard to say. All drones. I'd say maybe a little bit lower than what we're thinking about playing right now. But you might still find some drones. You gotta kill some drones for a challenge there, Julian DeBoss. Okay. Yeah, that's about all I'm gonna be able to do up there. But should protect it pretty well. Okay, well, I can play a lower PS, but I want to try this thing with this. We just got this jubbokko, unlocked it, so I want to try it with these yaoguai. So I'm at 9900. You don't have to be exactly right there to play. I think it'd be fine. I think it's gonna be pretty cool, actually. So I wonder if I can put this mempo back on here or not. Oh no, you cannot. That's too heavy. So that's 263. But we can probably put something lighter back there. A couple of scorched on the rear, maybe. Just something to keep. Oh my goodness. Not too of anything. Okay. Something lighter than that. Bus panels. Ugh, those are not super attractive. What about, can we just put this spoiler there? There we go. That's nice. 99.85. All right. Let's use some paint here. I type. Okay. Oh. Uncertain world again. I like uncertain worlds. So I'm going to do that. All right. All right. Well, I'm ready. I'm gonna remove you from the group while you're building, Ivan, and then I'll re-invite you. Then, Julian, what's your power score? You are 95. Yeah, yeah, you'll be fine. Perfect. So I'm gonna invite you. And then, Ivan, when you're ready, close up to 9900, you let us know. Julian, if you could let him know, that would be awesome. All right. Now, I'm a total support build. I don't have any offensive capabilities here. So it should be pretty interesting. Thanks for joining. It kind of feels like Friday night, doesn't it? It's a summer, sunny day. Here we go. Yeah, we've gotten a good build here. Might be able to drop a little bit of PS on this, but... Oh, this map's fine. You're going to do awesome. You got your boxy box? That's burly with those tracks on it. Okay. Where are... No. Don't shoot off all the weapons now. Let's see here. That's Alfred Popo over there is the kaiju shooter. There we go. Jacob. I like that. Shot that a little too late there. Oh, he's over there, Julian. Sorry, buddy, I didn't know you were all the way over there. Just here capping away. Hey, don't shoot me. I'm gonna go help my brother out here. Where are you, Julian? Oh no. That time. Uh-oh. Another kaiju. Uh-oh. It's gonna strip me. No, don't shoot me. Back up. Full speed. Makes it hard to shoot me. Okay, well, you got my guns, but I can go to my mines at least. Nope, darn it. Oh, kaiju. Yeah, gotcha. Yeah. Oh. Is Ivan's ready? Okay, so close. Yes. So what PS do you have? 9200. Okay, that's fine. And invite. All right. Let's go get him, boys. Oh, why are we not ready? Try again. There we go. Yeah, so this is just my build from yesterday, but I put this, I finally unlocked this jubbokko. So, and I've got my two yaoguai from earlier streaming, so that was fun. And now I've got some fun toys to play with. It's kind of mean to shoot, to kill a bot with that, but I don't know if, I don't think this cat, I think it'd be really cool if it was, depending on how strong the cap can effect of this thing is. I don't know. People are worried about the electric cap can. If we can slow down some hovers, that would be nice. I'm gonna go down. Oh! Yikes, no, I don't wanna play with you. Thanks, Julian. Please, get out of here. Oh! Don't shoot my build off. No, don't shoot my. No, no. Remember I just said don't do that? No, not the kaiju! Geez, just when you thought that you were just gonna do okay. Alright. Is there somebody there? Oh, it's just on fire here. Where are you, Julian? I'm gonna try to launch somebody to help you. There we go. Did he get ya? Come on, no, don't shoot me. Oh, darn it. That's okay. That was a good match. This has been fun. Thanks for playing, Julian. I got Rhino for that. That's good. Boy, once you get hit with that kaiju, if you can turn when you're getting hit, it can sometimes not strip your weapons, so it's nice to kind of spread that out. But these are all pretty... I don't know, they have okay, decent thing. I haven't used them for a while. But, should be pretty fun. Harry the dog's having a good stream. He's just sleeping the whole time, but he likes that. We fed him up a bunch of good chicken and this green dehydrated food he likes too. Chicken and grain, Honest Kitchen stuff. Helps him. It's really good. He likes that. And then got his bed all washed. And, you know, we live out here at the ocean, and we went to Dugan's Pizza for takeout. They have really good lasagna. It's nice. Plastic. I don't know if I want to do a raid right now, buddy. I think PvP's where it's at. Don't you think? Especially with this weapons I'm playing, you know? I don't know what Ivan has on his build. I haven't got to see it. I mean, I'll try following him and see what he's got. He just made that while we were waiting for the stream while I was playing a couple rounds of Jalulian. Nope, I don't want to do that. Let's see here. Yeah, cap can. Where'd you go, Julian? Think twice about it. Where'd you go, Julian? You back up in the middle? Ivan, you're not there anymore, buddy. It's harassing somebody. Yeah, that's just me, buddy. Oh, no weapons left? Shoot. Ah, hover. That big scope on there. And a beholder. Yeah, that's a mean build. Oh no, you lost your frames. Good job, though. All right, let's keep trying. Say something? Yeah, you had all your guns but no whales. Yeah, that was pretty funny. I wonder if you had a weak point. You got hit in a certain spot in the frame sometimes. It's just like, ugh. Toast. I hate it. Okay, I gotta kind of stay up here on this shelf, but I don't want to get shot off, so. Nice. Ivan, you got a yaoguai too? That's nice. Oh, watch out for the kaiju. Oh, watch out for Joanna. Dang it, they got one of my things. watch out for Joanna up there up on the ridge. Oh, they just shot you. Hope you got guns left. I'll try to get something up there to bother. Got the electric cap can up there. Haha! Didn't like that, did you? Oh, darn it. Okay, hold on, hold on. I'm gonna try to... try to drive sideways. sorry, Julian, I couldn't get to you. Sorry, Ivan. Yeah, it was okay. That was funny. We'll get there. I might want to protect this a little bit. Sacrifice some short range for some frontal protection on this thing. Drive into battle backwards or something. Alright, well, we're probably just going to play another round or two here, and then we're gonna call the stream over. This is pretty fun, though. And I appreciate you hanging out with me. And you Harry the dog too. Ivan, you just want to play all night. You're funny. Ooh, we're getting really high power score matches. Come help you, Julian. Nice job, Ivan. I just got one thing left. Don't get the gunshot off. Threw my little cap can over there to Julian, but that's about all I could do. Doesn't really shock them very well, it'll keep them stuck. But it does drain their engine power. Back up! There we go. Sorry, Ivan, I can't really do much for you, buddy. I gotta keep going here. Redneck. Got us. It's a good looking build. Running pretty fast. I think that with a yaoguai, it'd be really nice to have a cloak. I think I'm getting this pretty high power score matches, but because my build's a little bit higher. But that's okay. Where are you going, Ivan? Up there? Alright, you're going up around. Come around. Ivan. Julian, I'm gonna come try to help you. I'll try again, don't worry. Oh my goodness. Okay, should I push you away from here first? That's the worst jack. Alright, yeah! Get back up over here. Let's go in this hole here. Try to throw a little mine for ya. Nice job, Ivan. For that little cap can thing there. Alright. Where's the other? Where are they? Over there? Take out the other drones anyway. Like that little electric cap can, do ya? Some more drones, huh? That's pretty mean, but... it's a shocking thing, too. Alright, they're up here. I get one good shot at us, so we go in. Come on. Give me something to shoot with. That's pretty mean. Electric cap can plus those drones. They're just so much faster than me, I don't know. Oh, no more. I need to shoot. I need to start carrying a microfactory on this thing. Nice job, Julian. Get him. Did a great job. Everybody did good. Good job, Ivan. Yeah, dude, 4 kills. Good job. Yeah, that's a nice ride you got there. It's real tough and tanky. Why do you keep saying pee pee poo poo, Ivan? Ivan, are you 7? something to that person. Made him think twice about sitting there. Another one, darn it. Try to help you back here, Ivan. Smash him at least. Get ya. Yeah, nice job, Ivan. Nice job, Ivan. Nice. Someone's not gonna get ready. Ivan's ready. I'm ready. Julian? Yeah, you did a good job. For sure. Okay, well, let's keep playing then. What the hell? Heck. Okay. See here. Yeah, have you guys unlocked some of the Syndicate stuff yet? Pretty fun. I saw Ivan had a yaoguai. Can't wait till I can manufacture these jubbokko. I want to put 3 of them on a belt. 4 of them. Go, Ivan. Oh. fine. You didn't take my guns off yet. No, don't take my guns. Nice, I hope I got somebody there. Get him there. Okay. Sorry, buddies. I'm trying. Oh, you got 2 kills each, though. Good job. Dang it. That's okay. Nice work, though. That was a close one. It's okay, I'm gonna try dropping us PS a little bit, because my build is the highest. So let's see here, 99, 95, 92. So I'll just put different wheels on this thing. And that will make it lower PS. So let's do... I just like hermits. I don't know, I always put hermits on everything, but that's because they're good. On the rear. There we go. 9,200. And I have more tonnage. So, and I want to put something up here on the front to kind of protect this. Keep getting that front shot off. I don't like that. Screener, maybe. Yeah, that's fine. Ooh, just a little bit over tonnage. Yeah. We won't put one in the middle. That's the best we can do. Alright, are you ready? Okay, so Julian, you're 9,500 still, but that's okay. I think that one's gonna work good. Okay, Ivan, you wanna get ready? Ivan. Nice. Alright. Yeah, I dropped my power score a little bit. I won't be able to go as fast backwards. But. Yeah, this is going to be fun. Drifty. Interesting. Maybe I should separate this onto 2 buttons. Put the jubbokko on left and the yaoguai on right. Are you guys not ready? Oh, okay. Okay, sounds good. Alright, you guys, I'm ready to go when you are. You can either join with me or whatever. Yeah, I think having those separated is going to be good. So you don't want it to hit the target, or it explodes. Got it, Julian. Still have 11,000 power score in some of these. But I did drop my power score a little bit. I'm going to miss backing up at full speed. We'll see. It's okay. Don't worry, worry about running into us a little bit. That's good. Don't be sorry. Don't do that. I don't even know what button sorry is. Uh-oh. No, no, no. Yeah. No. Oh, stupid missiles. Cap can action. Couple of yaoguai drones there. Come on, buddies. Nope. Ugh, terrible. That's all right. Give it another try. You win some, you lose some. Looks like Ivan dropped. Okay. Oh my gosh, yeah, we are getting like crazy matches. Maybe we need to drop to like 9,200. This is not great. Shoot. No. Omni-wheels, please. Darn it. Yeah, I'll put my omni-wheels back on this thing. Thank you. champions. This isn't looking good for us here. Looking for Scorpion Hover. The Scorpion Hover Duel. Just real quick, Julian, I got to put my Omni wheels back on these wheels. With this build, I want to be able to back up at full speed. So I got to have these Omni wheels. And that'll get me closer to your power score anyway. Yeah, so now we're a little bit high. That's got to go, that's got to go. Use that. Don't need that. There's not much else I can do to lower the power score of this thing. Okay. 99.22. See, that's... It is putting us too high. Maybe I could put small tracks in this thing. I wonder how hard that would be. How many small tracks does it take to fill up to... Fill the weight out. Okay, that might work. Yeah. I gotta get something to attach all this stuff to. Let's see here. Type. Okay. These can be attached with buggy trunks. Not tall enough. Oh, I guess we do that. That's not super attractive looking. Here, let's see. Can I go under here? Come on. Maybe with buggy floors. Not attached to it. Okay. Guess I'll do that. Those are attached a couple different ways, right? They're attached there. Can attach them that way. Come on. There we go. One more over. What is going on here? Looks like it doesn't want to. Interesting. Well, that works. I can deal with that. 9600. I don't know what else I can take off of this thing. So we're closer. So I'll get ready. Small tracks are faster than Omni wheels. That's interesting. I'm looking forward to go. Okay, I'm gonna follow you. Well, you said not to follow you. I'll go first. What the hell? Or you go first. Buddy. Someone did get my face shot off there. Electric cap can. No. No. Trying to help. Oh boy. Oh boy, that is getting squirrely there. Oh boy. That was tough. Oh. Yeah, tsunamis. Nice work, Julian. Yeah, having those tracks and being able to back up is nice. Still got all your guns. Once you get the cap can. Good job though. Two kills is good. Edward. Just guarding the base as usual. Wow. That is a pretty tough build. I'm fast. Tough bot. Alright. Alright. Thank you. I've been thinking about cutting down together a highlights video. I wonder what you guys think about that. Something that you'd be interested in. All of you folks out there. Boy, we were just getting creamed at these high power scores here. Closer to 9,000 would be better. Nice. Double hit. Oh, Julian, you're over there. Sorry, buddy. I'm paying attention. Where are you? Down here? Nice. Can help you? Sorry, I didn't mean to kill steal. I was more of a trying to help you. Ay, ay, ay. Oh no. Yep. Can my bots get you? Jeez. No. Oh boy, that was terrible. Shotguns are nice. Oh, bummer, Julian. Do you have wheels? I don't think you have any wheels left. Needed someone to flip you over. Oh. Oh, fun. We'll get them. I mean, they are, you know, 12,000 PS and stuff. So we do the best we can. End well. We'll keep trying. Get there. Got some pretty good battles. Okay, now we have a decent match. Thank you. Jeez. Trying to get stripped right at the very, very first shot of the game. Problems for people. Causing problems for Julian now. Let's see here. Yikes! Nope. Get out of there. Go, Julian. Oh, you went that way. Okay, I'll go back that way. Sorry. Still there, buddy? Nope. Closer, though. Closer. Pretty fun. So next week I'll be streaming Monday through Thursday, you know, and I usually start right around 9 a.m. or 9 p.m., maybe a little bit later, a little bit earlier sometimes, kind of varies. So I can't try to help somebody here. Where'd you go, Julian? Oh, sorry, buddy, I lost you. Yikes. Help you some. Yeah, somebody's got my number. Deadly. Did some damage though. Alright. This is fun. Kind of a weird build. Going up the middle. You want to go that way, Julian? All right, I'll go with you. I'm trying to help you, Julian. Are you there? No, you're not there. Sorry, buddy. Nothing left. Just running good. Okay. does work really good. Not gonna win this one though. Gosh, we are gonna win this one, maybe. Crazy, what are these people doing? Oh, that's the bummer thing, is that when you're on Spider and you're so far from the enemy base. The whole match to get up there. It seems like that should go faster. Oh, okay. It's charging, it won't go any faster than 40 kph. Something bad's gonna happen to you, Bleak Darkness, if you come out. You're capturing the enemy. You're not gonna, you can't win. Why wouldn't you go and fight the last person instead of just making us all wait? Annoying. All right. I'd like to get one better end than that if possible, but we'll see. Again. I'll come help you, Julian. Good try. We'll get there. Julian, you want to go around the edge here this time? Oh, you left the battle. No worries. I'm going to go around the edge. I was not expecting a shotgun build. That sucks. They're just camping way back there? I guess. Yeah. Alright. Let's return to the garage. Okay, folks, well, it's been fun streaming. Thanks for hanging out. I hope you get a chance to watch some stuff up on YouTube. I put it all up there to search for MJE30 on YouTube. I'll post up last night's stream tonight so that you can get a chance to check it out. Yeah, it's pretty fun playing with you folks and thinking about what we want to build in the future. So thanks for that. I appreciate it. And if you have any questions or comments or anything that you need for the next stream, please let me know. I'd be happy to work on it, make it better. Let's see here. Maybe I want to put this with the actual light on it this time. Yeah, let's try that this time. Yeah, I like that. I can spin that around. All right, folks, have a good night. Mm-hmm.